Hi guys, it's Jamila here from Salab. How are you all? It's been a while. It's been like a good like 10 days. Like, what the F is going on? Where have I been? Yeah, so today I'm going to be doing a tint off. Tint versus tint. I need to actually get the tints. 1 minute. I've got a very greasy upper lip. Like, why is it so shiny? Anyway, so today I'm going to be doing a tint off. It is a battle of the tints. So I've got the Bear With Me from NYX. This is a tinted skin veil. And I've got the Lancome Tint Idol Ultra Wear Nude, very wordy. They're both from my boot haul. So if you watched my boot haul video, my last video, you'll see that I had these two and then I also had the NYX and I couldn't decide. So I decided to do a tint off. I like saying tint off. So I did that. Lol. So I've got the colors Deep Sable in the NYX Bear With Me. Bear With Me. And in the Nudie, Ultra Nudie, Tinty Miracle, no, Tint Idol. Oh my god. In the Tint Idol, I've got shade 11, which is Muscade, which is the same shade I've got in the Tint Miracle. Or Tint Miracle, if you just want to say it normally. Okay, so I'm going to do a tint off. So I'm going to do the NYX on this side, and I'm going to do the Lancome on this side. On my face already, as you can probably see, I've got concealer on. So I've got the NARS Soft Matte under my eye. Very dirty. And I've got the Glossier stretch concealer in deep, which doesn't exist anymore. They now have changed their shades, which you've now got in the Slap app, so go check it out. I've used that to spot conceal. I'm breaking out. I don't really know what's caused it, but since yesterday or the day before, I've been getting these little dots on my face. But luckily I'm getting to the sunshine soon, so hopefully it will steam out my complexion, you know, get it steamy. As you can hear, I'm having a bit of a little mixed day. I'm just feeling very girl power at the moment. Like, I always am, but like today I'm feeling very girl power. Girl power, girl power. Okay, so I'm gonna get into it. On this side of my face, I'm gonna wear the NYX Bear With Me, and on this side, I just put water in my face. And this side I'm gonna wear the Lancome. I'm gonna start with the NYX. As you probably saw from my boots haul, if you saw my boots haul, this is like so close to my skin tone that it actually just disappears. Like, I can't find it. I'm like, where did I put it? Where's it gone? I'm gonna be using the Real Techniques. It's Real Techniques, yeah. Real Techniques sponges. I've got two, to be fair. They're both a bit dirty, but I have cleaned them. So I'm gonna be using one each, so they're not contaminated, so there's no crossover. So one side can't say, well, I've got a bit of that side on, and it's not really fair. Most interesting thing about it is it says it provides up to 8 hour wear, which is kind of a day's worth. So like if you're at work, a day at work, if you're out for the evening, a night out, but not both. So this is what it looks like on my skin. It's pretty much my skin tone. Like, it couldn't be, well, it's definitely my hand. but it looks pretty good on the face. I have actually worn these both already. So what I love about this is it's a really nice, good match. So I'm just gonna go in with my damp sponge from Real Techniques. It is actually my skin color. It's just perfect. And this is Deep Sable, I think. This is really nice and glowy. I really like that already. It makes my skin look very healthy. Not that it looks bad on the other side, but it just gives it an even fresher look. On my eyes, as you probably noticed, they're not as dark as usual. I've actually got the, what's it called? NARS Eyeshadow Primer, and it comes in brown. I've never seen one in brown before, or tried one in brown before, so that was very exciting. So I'm trying that out. Also, I think it just gives me more of a blank canvas kind of look, because my eyelids are very, very dark, as you've seen. So this is the NYX. It just looks very healthy, and I think it's a really perfect thing, perfect tinted moisturizer to have for summer. It's nice, healthy. It doesn't look too different from the other side, but on the other side I do have concealer on already, so to be fair, there is base.
Karen's boots.
Next is the Lancome Tent Idol Ultra Wear Nude. But this one is, it's much more watery, like you can't really move your hand without it slipping down. Whereas the other one, it kind of just plops on and it stays. Also, they've both got quite different applicators. This one's a lot more short, whereas the other one's a bit more cone, so I think it allows you to be a bit more precise. Ah, it's actually running away. Okay, so just be careful of this if you're a messy person. So this one is slightly brighter than my skin tone, but I do like the color because it kind of brightens me up. There's not a huge difference between them. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna do another coat of the Lancome. It's so much more watery. Matrix. Okay. I'm actually going away on holiday. So it's actually really the perfect time to test tints, to test which one I want to bring with me. So far they both seem extremely similar. I'm going to try a bit more of the NYX, bear with me. Like I said before, it's got a much longer applicator, and I think that also helps with it like not spilling out as much. But also the formula is just nowhere near as wet. Okay, woohoo! I'm enjoying both of these. They both feel very, very lightweight. Feels like I've got nothing on, especially more on this side. Like this, I do feel a bit of tackiness, just like very slightly. Whereas this side, it feels like genuinely I have not put anything on my face, which is really nice if it's like hot and sticky. You don't want to feel like you've got stuff on. You need your skin to breathe. So I think that for that reason, this one's kind of perfect for that. So yeah, that's it guys. They both look really good. They both look very glowy and dewy. I really don't see a difference between them. All I would say is that the NYX one is about £9 or £10 and the Lancome one is about £33. So it is a huge, huge difference. And I think because I can't really tell the difference, I wouldn't necessarily go for that one over that one. If you've got the money to spend and you like Lancome products, and you want like something a bit more buildable, then I would go for this one. But if you really just want a nice natural looking tint, then this one is absolutely fine as well. They're both really, really good. So I wouldn't pick one over the other. Apart from price, obviously that is good. I'm gonna quickly pound my face with the Jouer pressed powder. Just because it's like chill and I can't be bothered with a loose powder right now. I'm gonna quickly do my eyes off camera and I'll be right back. So guys, that is my finished look. I really like both of them and I probably can't choose between them. I think they're both really, really good. This one is £9 or £10. This one's £33, so there's a big, big difference between them. So I think if you're on a budget or you want something that you can be wearing all summer and you can just keep buying, then I'd probably go for the NYX one. But I think the Lancome one is gorgeous. I think they're really, really similar. And there's really not much in them. So overall, I would say that they're both awesome, and if you have money to buy both, get both. No, you can literally buy either and you'd be happy, you won't have FOMO. They're both really, really good. And I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.